it's been about 4 minutes. And if you can see that, it's very light trace. So, and just constantly stir these ones you're not using just so they don't set up. So I'm gonna tilt my mold a little bit. I'm gonna stick something underneath it, maybe just a bar of soap, just so that I can run it down the side here. So I'm gonna do like three, back and forth three times. And then I'm gonna pour in a little bit of this orange. Mix it up. Make sure you scrape the sides good. And just continue on, and I'll show you what you do once you get run out. Another thing to kind of do, just set your two containers next to each other and just make them even, like in height wise. That's kind of a good rule of thumb to do an ombre. I'm pretty much running out here, so I might just empty this whole container. I might leave a little bit on the top to swirl, so set that right there. So hopefully that's three across. That might be four. So then you're gonna take, and if you have to adjust this down just a little bit, you can move this over. Make sure I'm not gonna slip on that. So then you're gonna start back with your orange again. This stuff's starting to set up. I should have been stirring it, but it's all good. So like I said, you just take your color and add them about even, about what you figured you poured.